Let's upcycle these chest drawers with me, DIY Mum. First step was to get rid of those old-fashioned handles and get rid of the legs because there was only three. Then I went in with the sugar soap and cleaned the whole unit down. Then I sanded the parts I wanted painted with a 120 grit. Then I mixed two colours, a hornblower and loof. These are from Frenchie's Lazy Range. I mixed them together to get a more of a navy kind of colour, which I love. Then I painted the chest of drawers, I painted the side bits and the drawers itself. I kept the top exposed, so then I added some browning wax to that. And here is the before with crooked legs. And here's the after, my cat's styling it out for me. Thank you.